The translation of Sri Thakur and Kulchandra ji is written Satyanusaran into English. Work on but not enslaved. If a change of circumstances brings an undesirable change in your heart, know for certain you have enslaved yourself with your work. Do not be confined by any kind of prejudice. Except those of the Supreme Father, all prejudices are bonds. Your fate is what is just beyond the range of your vision and knowledge. The not seen, the not known. Hence is fate, as you say. Throw off your proud, stupid, satan eye. Move on the will of the Supreme Father. Fate can do nothing. The will of the Supreme Father is fate. In every condition, just try to understand His blissful will. You will see grief can't touch you, rather strength will come in your heart, and even in sorrow, you will find bliss. Don't break down thinking about fate. Don't break down thinking about fate. Work on, don't be idle. For just as you work, so is your fate. So just as you work, so is your fate unfurled to your vision. The doer of good never fares ill. He gets his rewards sooner or later. With eyes on the Supreme Father, work on. His will is fate. Don't sit foolishly, making fate anything else. Many people leave their rudder, sit nonplussed, and think they are without a destiny. Having no reliance, they ultimately pass their whole lives in distress. That is foolishness. When your life's fate is finished, then there is no seeing, so no unseen. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.